Growing old in a prison cell isn't for me.